More than a million people have signed up for a Facebook event to storm the Nevada Air Force Base known as Area 51. Now, this started out as a joke to spot alien life. Major movement, all in the blink of an eye. Matt King shows us why the U.S. military says it really is no laughing matter. Watch.
This started because of my movie.
Investigative filmmaker Jeremy Kenyon Locker Corbell directed the documentary, now on Netflix, Area 51 Flying Saucers.
Look, with ET technology, you can literally rule the world.
Lazar says he studied that technology for the government at a secret desert crash site.
Reverse engineering alien spacecraft.
He went public with his story in 1989, and 30 years later, now appears in Corbell's documentary. Corbell believes several individuals to start a seemingly satirical Facebook event to which 1.3 million and counting people have RSVP'd, one on September 20th to, quote, see them aliens.
It's a well-intended idea, just a very bad plan.
Both Corbell and Lazar oppose storming Area 51, as does, not surprisingly, the U.S. Air Force. As a matter of practice, a spokeswoman emailed Fox 5, "We do not discuss specific security measures, but any attempt to illegally access military installations or military training areas is dangerous."
It has always been a mystery, and people want to know the truth, and they deserve to know the truth.
After working on his doc for a solid decade, Corbell now believes Lazar speaks the truth.
He knew the truth. Whether you can accept that or not, that's up to you.
Nothing in suggested that.
Journalist Danny Jacobson wrote the book Area History of America's Top Secret Military Base and remains unconvinced of Lazar's story, but also understands why it continues to captivate the world.
It is a jealously guarded base, both in terms of narrative and in terms of physical access.
And so Jacobson, like Corbell, Lazar, the military, and every other rational-minded human, recognizes crashing the gates of this classified military base inside a classified test and training range the size of Connecticut as a very bad idea.
We do not support this. We want to turn it into something powerful.
Corbell says he wants to harness all this interest to create some lasting change and encourage those with suggestions to hit him up on social media.
We've verified a lot of what Bob Lazar was talking
about. UFOs plays into a part of everything I've ever written about Area 51.
A lot of people did not go on camera for my film. They could.
I'm Matt King, Fox 5 News.